Well, don't worry.
Even when it's the person government.
Okay. Anyway, that course is good right here. If I go in the center and it so was also like this is why most of the buildings were the word like the Senate. If you go in the Senate house, still nowadays existing, you go inside, there are very high ceiling. This to obtain an amplification of the acoustic, of the sound. So perfect acoustic. So everyone, when I was speaking, everyone could listen to what he was saying. So we were talking about how, when there were political speeches, people could hear. The rumors had a megaphone. I don't know if megaphone, no? Anyway, the acoustic was quite good inside. Obviously, when there was an emperor speaking, everyone was not talking, because there were archers ready to shoot also. Now,
they were shooting if they speak?
Yeah, oh, sorry?
If they shoot them, then they speak.
Well, also intimated, but anyway, nobody was giving troubles. Okay. Was quite clear that after this, even because the guy that was speaking was the one offering the games. So, it's like when we have the party of someone, it's the birthday, we give 5 minutes to talk and say, okay, let's go to drink now. If he's paid for it, otherwise he doesn't talk a lot. Now, we have a quite good view of the inside, where you can see over there we have the highest part of the consumer, and that is the original height. This was the same of the round before the earthquake of the 1349. So everywhere was like the north side. When I'm indicating in the opposite side, you have a little example of how the seats could be originally. Can you see two blocks of the original marble? Marble that was once a part of the seats. Can you see? Now, these few blocks were utilized in the 1900s. From that level, the seats were going all the way up to the top, all the way around. But now inside the crossing was not much different than one of our stadiums nowadays. Arena in the center and seats around. The arena elliptical, the Colosseum is elliptical. And nowadays, because it's missing the wooden floor, the wooden stage, we can see the backstages, the ones were not visible. There was the wooden floor on top. Even in this case, part of it will be built in the year 2000 on the opposite side. So you have an idea which could be the arena level. Under the levels, connected to the outside by tunnels and to the top by ramps, stairs, and manual elevators, corresponding to 100 top trap doors. So in the meantime, there were animal fights, or gladiators combat, other animals, and other gladiators could jump out and imitate the babies. The emperors were sitting where the cross is nowadays, right in the center of the north side. And the center sitting in the opposite side. Now, in the south side. The two main entrances, the only two entrances, from the outside directly to the arena, where the arch at the center of the east side and the west side. Gate San Antonio, the gate of the dead and the gate of the triumphers. Now, in the 80 after Christ, July 15, at 10 a.m. in the morning, Plinio il Giovane, a Latin writer, was in this building, sitting somewhere. Aeneas Brilliant, that that morning in the arena of the Colosseum, there was a fight between 20 elephants and 100 lions. Plinio has described this fight like a bloody, stinking, terrible storm. Plinio has written that that morning, this fight was so chaotic that it was impossible to distinguish the lions by the elephants. Too shocked and disgusted, Plinio couldn't keep watching, so he left the Colosseum and then he left Rome with his chariot before the end of the games. And when he was 4 miles, 6 kilometers away from here, Plinio was reading that that morning the elephants were trampling so loudly that he could hear them. We are talking about a fight between 20 elephants and 100 lions. Okay, please guys, just a second.